mom's lasagna. It's Sunday today, family day. Let's check on it, guys. So we ordered this from Mom's Lasagna, and this one is for 2,000 pesos. So today, reheat me, bake me, store me. So, tingnan na natin. This is our second time to order this Mom's Lasagna. And it's really, really delicious. So worth the price. So try to you guys na order itong lasagna. So, it's the contact number, and this is it. Look how cheesy lasagna. Sobrang sarap niyan. We still may order this mom's lasagna online and delivered this morning. Newly cooked, newly baked. So, mainit-init pa. Mainit-init pa siya, guys. Ayan. And, there's Coco. So, capture lang namin itong moment ng lasagna. Mom's lasagna. And, slice na natin. And, let's have, this will be for our lunch today. So, slice it. Come on. Hello. Say hi.
Nagchismisan
pa sila. So, sabi ko, is cut na nila si lasagna. Okay, Christine will cut now. Slice the lasagna. Do the honor, Christine. Yeah. Meron tayong bread knife, right? So, yun ang gamitin natin. So, excited na. Excited. So, how many cuts? How many slices? I'm gonna do.
Hindi to makakat.
Okay, go. Go na, Christine. Sige.
Ito.
Yan. Sige. One. Slice mo siya. Slicing the mom's lasagna. Ang laki niya. Huh? Worth 2,000, pero it's worth it. Kasi mahal naman talaga ng lasagna. Sa mga restaurants, ang mahal-mahal nun. Isang slice niya nasa mga 200 pesos na.
Okay.
Okay, so get na okay. Kasi kailangan natin i-take away ang slice na plato muna. Or direct na dyan. No, direct. Oh, sige, plato muna. Sa plato muna natin.
Your plate.
Plateless. Okay, go, go, go. The white plate, please. Oh, anong ginagawa mo dyan, Lourdes?
Nag-ano, sanbaon niya ito.
Okay.
Ulam.
Ayan na po, ini-slice na.
Paano ko siya kunin eh? Dapat,
kailangan, tulungan mo siya, no? Yaya. Kasi kailangan may nagpupush na spoon. Na. Yan. So,
okay ito nila.
Okay, slowly. Wow, so delicious. Look at that. Cheesy. Ang dami talaga niyang cheese. Hindi siya tinipid. Hindi tinipid. Okay, so hindi na kami kakain ng niluto ni Lourdes na pata paksiw. Yan, yung patang naluto na. Pero dahil nga merong yan, take away, merong lasagna, so maglalasagna na lang kami. Okay. So ito, lalagyan para sa take away ni Christine. And what else? Ito pa rin, lalagyan para sa take away. And kasi si Coco naghihintay ng kanyang share. Ito naman yung lasagna. And we also have nonos. Itong nonos cake and confections bili ni Ralph at saka ni Ten sa, from BGC last night. So, so yan. And how much is this nonos? 2,000? 2,200. So, for a cake worth 2,200, it will surely be delicious. So, titikman natin siya. Come on, let's go! let's have lunch.
Sa
and lunch muna ang mga baguettes and Coco. Si Coco naman siya
lang. Itadakimas!
Itadakimas. Si Coco naman siya lang yan. Hindi ito yung bahay ni Coco. Taga saan ito? Paranaque. Yan, taga Paranaque yan. Coco, ha? Bisita ka lang. Bisita ko today. Bisita. Okay, let's eat. It's lasagna. Really, really. Nag-crave kasi ako nito. I told Christine the other day, sabi ko, gusto ko ng lasagna. And since na-order niya na to the last time, so I asked her to order again today. And today is Sunday. So, it's family day. And it's a lasagna day. And Nono's cake today. Let's eat. Come on, let's eat.
Yay. Finally.